Hi, this is Danielle Lau with Team T-Dub. Today, I'm going to show you the chopping onion drill. I like to call this the chopping onion drill because if you get real good at it, you can make your opponents cry. This drill is to work on your backhand slice cross court and your touch drop shot down the line. So what you do is you and your hitting partner set up and hit slice backhands cross court and take turns hitting drop shots down the line. So what I like to focus on during this drill is to feel the slice and not hit it, and to also be inside the baseline when I hit my drop shot. Normally, I would do about 3 to 5 minutes of this before I start playing points. Thanks for checking out this drill. For more drills, head to tenniswarehouse.com.